this message is actually to the gamer guys. So yeah, there have been a study show that 15 to 30 minutes of video game a day is actually good for you. Why is it good for you? First, it helps you exercise the body. Every time you do body movement, hitting the controller and stuff, you're actually exercising. You're also exercising the brain, make your mind sharper and more creative, because it gives you the ability to problem solving in the game and also multitasking. Another thing is good for the game is that the game build your mind to remember, you know, better. How you can retain memory, that's right. So parent, for those of you who are against your kid playing game, why not join them sometime and play with them, and you will be surprised how much fun you have together. Also, it's bonding time too. So yes guys, so play some video game this weekend and get that mind sharp.